to Neon Trash, all you cyberpunks and retro nerds out there. I'm your host, Tommy the Hammer. Today on Neon Trash, we're going to be touching on Quentin Tarantino's brand new epic flick, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. I am a huge fan of Tarantino's movies. I've pretty much liked every single one of them. Once Upon a Time in Hollywood is an awesome movie. We're going to be touching on the details a little bit more here in a minute. I want you guys to check out the trailer, peep that shit, and when we get back, you're going to know my opinion on Once Upon a Time in Hollywood.
I'm Rick Dalton.
That your son?
No, it's my stunt double, Cliff Booth.
All right, what's the matter, partner?
The line?
Ha!
It's official, old buddy. Well, it has been.
Burst yourself like that in front of all those damn people. Here I am, flat on my ass. Who I got living next door to me?
I'm Sharon Tate. I play Miss Carlson. The Klutz.
Give me a lift.
Where are you going?
And that gospel group. Charlie's gonna dig you.
In this town,
that can all change like that.
Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, in theaters July 26th.
Like a lot of other people, the first time I ever saw Tarantino's work was from the prolific movie Pulp Fiction. I was at a young age and I was watching it with my parents and my brother, and I remember thinking to myself, my God, I am wrapped in this story. And the best part about Tarantino's films is he doesn't really shortchange the dialogue. There's terrific writing in just about all of his movies. Certain audiences seem to have a love-hate relationship when it comes down to Tarantino's work. You either love it or you don't. At the end of the day, I feel like Tarantino's work is probably some of the best mainstream cinema in Hollywood, mainly because Quentin Tarantino cannot be compromised. The man has a vision. The man definitely knows what he wants to go for in terms of characters and narrative and soundtrack, which are top-notch, always amazing, and that's what I respect about the guy the most, is he can't be compromised. Even if you don't like a particular movie that he's directed, you gotta give the man credit. He did things his way. The movie Once Upon a Time in Hollywood is an interesting film because this happens to be Quentin Tarantino's love letter to old school Hollywood. Tarantino completely nails the look and feel of the late 1960s transitioning into the 1970s. And that's no small feat, guys. In today's day and age, where directors and movie studios use a shit ton of bad and cold and hollow and calculated CGI, Tarantino did it all by hand. That's what I really appreciated about this film, was its retro mentality. The movie stars actors Brad Pitt and Leonardo DiCaprio as two kind of washed up has-been Hollywood actors. Brad Pitt happens to be the stunt double for Leonardo DiCaprio. This character who's watching Hollywood change right in front of him, and he doesn't necessarily like what he sees, but he's doing all that he can to kind of get on board, get with the changing times. And I can't talk about the movie Once Upon a Time in Hollywood without mentioning the Bruce Lee scene. The prolific moment in the film where Tarantino actually has Bruce Lee, you know, in the movie. And it's interesting because the actor they got to play this guy looks like Bruce Lee spot on. That motherfucker completely nails it. The look, the sound, the mannerisms of this guy embodies the real life Bruce Lee. However, there's a lot of people out there that have watched this film and they feel like Tarantino's interpretation of Bruce Lee is a little off. By making his character this kind of cocky, you know, tough and self-assured individual, it was kind of a testament to who his personality was in real life. At the end of the day, I think this is an excellent movie, definitely one of the best films to come out of mainstream Hollywood in 2019. period. This movie had me wrapped. I thought it was hilarious. I thought the writing was spot on. The music was just top notch. And the overall costuming and set design was through the roof. It looked really like 1969, and that's commendable. Do I consider this to be Tarantino's best work? Maybe not, and I definitely rank his movies on different tiers, but I could say that this is an awesome movie. It was a lot of fun, and the ending, the violence that just explodes across screen, is captivating. It's nothing short of appalling and shocking the way this violence just kind of explodes. So I gotta say, guys, I actually like this movie quite a bit. I can't wait to watch it again. That's the thing about Tarantino's movies, is you gotta give them another chance. View them multiple times to catch all the little nuances and details you might have missed the first time. Out of 10 stars, I think I could award the movie Once Upon a Time in Hollywood a solid 7.5, 8 out of 10.